I'm Marcie Cipriani in Elizabeth Township along Douglas Run Road, right at Nicholas Hill. You can see the water flowing behind me. This is a mine draining, according to officials from the DEP. They say they were here servicing the line shortly after noon when the water started flowing. You can see it went into one home's basement, but it's mainly flowing into the creek here. They say that's what it's designed to do, but the road here is closed off. They're not sure how long it will be closed. They say the mine has to completely empty out at this point. Once again, this is Elizabeth Township. I'm Marcie Cipriani. Stay tuned to Channel 4 Action News and to WTAE.com for updates on this story throughout the day.